Bob had a little tough luck, and the time would have been 16.855.